Yeah, at least you can basically die as many times as you want, right? Well, she don't remember any. Maybe then. Yeah. Yeah, how about no? Where does this live? Is that the gate thing? This is like kind of an annoying battle. It's not too bad, but sorry, I had to be quiet there for a moment. That was a lot more difficult than I expected it to be. What did you give me now? Polished mic. Oh hey, the broken shield. But there was a reason to come here. Much like everything, this guy requests. It's unnaturally difficult. I mean, it is an elite quest, I guess. There's some, or whatever. We still have a bro to find. It's probably there. Watch me have to actually get going to... Ah. You know, the next area before Emily actually comes back, and I just deal defending on my own without her. And I could have just. You know. Do you know what I mean? Yes, it sure was. Apparently there was. Also. Yes, let's never tell you. This really it. Oh well. Let's see. You know what? Let's go with the monkey herbal. They probably have more quests for me too. Before I do all of that. Voice acting, I'm going to need more used to, you know. Okay, first of all, I don't remember what kind of chest this was. It's the one I can't open yet. Check here for new quests. Nope, there's nothing. Completion rate 81%. That's just for the area, isn't it? Thank you. Well, if that doesn't have any more quests, what I have to report? Oh yeah, I do need to get to the helmet thing. Report this. Oh yeah, that approved. House because I have a quest there anyway. Hi there, fella. Welcome to Hermit's House.
Hi.
Ah, you have been sent by Mr. Summers to help with our broken generator. Man, we were getting worried. See, without the generator, this room will be pretty chilly soon. What's the point of it then? I know, right? So we need some materials to fix that thing, and most of them are pretty far away. First off, refined metal. There's three that's emerging who can refine it from cheaper metal with some other stuff. Yes, we need metal gears from the temple mine. And some chunks of virgin ice for the pool. You should find the ice not far from here. Lastly, we need some fuel. The generator runs on arid lumber, which only grows in my own body. Yes, it's quite a lot. The generator sure and simple campfires. You got everything?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, hope to see you soon. Before we run, I see you soon here.
Bye.
Right, so... refined metal and iron lumber. Quite distant. Yeah, that's probably what I need for this. Okay. So from here I should be able to reach. I need to go down to the side. Okay. That's not bad. Just getting some quick kills on the way. Is this what the problem is? Yes, it is. Repairing that. Yay! That's not even necessary. There we go. I find metal. Hey, nice. Okay, so I need to check where pricing part one. Okay. So yeah, I didn't check if anyone here had another quest. You're still one? Yeah, seems like it. Seems sure not to be. Yeah, I'm sure there will be a way. Yes, I really did not have any reason to kill those things, but I didn't. Anyway.
Welcome back, Lia. Were you able to find out that I requested? Marvelous. Thank you so much again. I'm sure they will be happy with my results. but warning. I meant the ancients, of course. Take this and some small token of gratitude. I wonder who's...
Yes, something isn't this strange about this guy. Right, quests. But father, I can just put it in there.
Welcome back. From your green, I suppose you handled everything this time? Where are the evil doors then? Did another guard take them away?
Yeah.
What? So the imposter fell down a cliff after being kicked by his own god slave? Man, what a story. Well, I suppose there won't be any more trouble for him. Maybe he survived that. As for that good army of his, there is no need to provoke them, as long as they keep to themselves. We will take that translator you found and just prepare for future activities. We'll keep you updated on the situation when you come back. For now, you did good, Seeker. Bye!
Yay! Ooh, level up. That was quite a bit of experience for that quest, apparently. Secrets. Mm-hmm. I think I might want to use. I mean, this is nice on Albo, actually. Yeah, hit armor is really important, so I'll keep the. Fine, let's go. Alright, let's see. That guy was. House? Might be at the back. Nope. Yep, no one here. Might have been at house to check the thing. Can always check.
Welcome back, young lady. Any luck finding the broken shield? Ha ha ha, this is great. Maybe there is chance to see them after.
Huh?
Oh, sorry, I'm talking about my kids. But I'm not a man who lays his personal life on other people's minds, so don't worry. Here, take this, Leah. I really appreciate your help with this. I do hope we meet again. Bye.
I might as well head over to the HQ and, you know, see if there's any other quest I can grab. Look, I can run for miles. Oh, yes, there is. Big inmates HQ. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Monastery and community. Okay, so there's plenty to do actually. Let's first go this way.
Our pleasure to meet you again, Seeker. Underworm, you conquered the Temple Man. Claim the power of fate, eh? Well done. That will help us a lot with the current projects underground. Are you up for some mining work? There are explosives. You will love it.
Sure.
I knew that you would want to miss out on a chance to handle some bombs. It's not a fun and blasting though. You need to clear out some rocks and also get rid of some damn resilient pests. Yep, whatever you do on the track, those always turn to. But this time explosives should do the trick. Quadrate the door at the back and take the elevator down to the first underground floor to reach the mine.
Sounds like fun. Fuck, let's just do that.
Miner Darrow will wait for you on the spot and fill you in on the details.
Hi.
Greetings, Flash. You must be the Seeker they wanted to send down here. No offense to you, but it's about time you showed up. What about feeling about things down here and time's not improving? Well, let's get down to work. See that tunnel tower? It leads to the chamber that was last worked on. The entire operation was shattered by some rock-hard crawlers and now even our blasting devices are offline. The first job is to reactivate the explosives on the motion behind the security barrier. With those fine bombs, you can then clear up all the rubble in the area, and whatever comes crawling out of it, you're stalled. Alright, I wish I could have dealt with you over the speakers, in case there is anything else. What's up?
Okay, that was kind of annoying.
Well, you have the ones are back online, and it seems like you already got the explosive bonkers detonation. Now continue with those folks there, and stay alert for whatever is inside of them. Also, there are protective barriers on those narrow roads leading up to them. They'll slow down whatever's causing trouble. They won't hold for long, so don't rely on them too much. I should be more careful with when I throw those things.
Nice job, Inter. The area looks mostly clear, but it still detects some weird object. We will pick that up and bring it back for analysis. We don't want rubbish like that on 119.
Insect excretions. Okay.
Alright, you can now report back to. Wait a second, something's not right. Well, seems like you still got work to do. Good luck!